see this and realize just how important this is to this river. It's also a great way to harvest oyster mushrooms too, because they grow up so high in the trees and stick them off when the river floods. Love it.